we going, Brad?
Down the road to Tim's Thicket. We just live down the road from here, so.
It's actually, we're in the new cruiser, which obviously has towed the van before, but we've never taken it on the beach before. So, I'm sure it'll be pretty much like the other one.
Hey.
But, you know, got to christen these things. We've had it for a while.
People come down here and they don't let their tyres down, so it can fluff it up a bit. So, yeah.
It's pretty firm so far.
Oh, this is just a hard, bumpy track in here, but...
That's a good test of the GoPro.
Yeah, see how it shakes. Mm.
The screen just went black.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, does it?
Just touch it.
Yeah, it's fine. Woo. Firm as hell, but very bumpy.
That's what happens when people don't have their tyres down.
Yeah, did you see the Subaru just come out? It's going to be an amazing sunset, I think.
Yeah, from memory, there's two ways in here.
In four-wheel drive?
Yep.
Good-o. Oh, it's pretty firm.
Yeah, we haven't been down here for a while, have we?
God, no. Can't remember that one. Remember we bought Bonnie last time. It's always packed as though. There you go, you'll see.
Yeah, people come down here fishing.
Very busy. But it's stunning, just gorgeous.
It's all
yeah. You don't want to be near all the people, do you?
No.
I don't.